Will he be the number one pick in the NFL draft?